Karnataka Excise Minister H.Y. Meti resigned after being accused to be involved in a sex scandal issue. Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah on Wednesday accepted his resignation. Speaking to media persons in Bengaluru on Wednesday, H.Y. Meti said he has resigned so that the government doesn't face any problem. Meti added that he has not done nothing wrong.